Hello and welcome everyone. Today we are going to open the last 5 packs, just for now, from Dungeons & Dragons Adventures in the Forgotten Realms. So let's go right into the first pack. Booster 1. Come on, give me something good. Zombie Ogre. Steadfast Paladin. Pain Death. Spare Dagger. Compelled Duel. And the White Dragon. Cold Breath. Line: when White Dragon enters the battlefield, tap target creature an opponent controls. That creature doesn't untap during its controller's next untap step. And Burning Hands. 2 red lands. Burning Hands deals 2 damage to target creature or planeswalker. If that permanent is green, Burning Hands deals 6 damage instead. That would be a good side card, I guess, against green decks. And another nice sound effect. Minion of the Mighty, creature kobold. Menace. Pack tactics: whenever Minion of the Mighty attacks, if you attack with creature with total power 6 or greater this combat, you may put a dragon creature card from your hand onto the battlefield, tapped and attacking. Wow. Interesting. Pack number 2. Swarming Goblins. Dire Wolf Prowler. Or 2 green lands. He gets +2/+2 and gains haste until end of turn. Activate only once each turn. Prize of Loyalty. You find a cursed idol. Choose one. Destroy target artifact, destroy target enchantment, create a treasure token and venture into the dungeon. Thieves Tools, Bag of Holding, draw a card and discard the card, sacrifice Bag of Holding, return all cards exiled with Bag of Holding to their owner's hand. Wandering Troubadour, creature dragon bard. At the beginning of your end step, if you had a land, enter the battlefield under your control this turn, venture into the dungeon. Minsk, Beloved Ranger, legendary creature, human ranger. When Minsk, Beloved Ranger enters the battlefield, create Boo, a legendary 1/1 red hamster creature token with trample and haste. Until end of turn, target creature you control has base power and toughness XX and becomes a giant in addition to its other types. Activate only as a sorcery. Yeah, needs 3 different lands, red, green and white. And pack number 3. Steadfast Paladin. Underdark Basilisk. Bullet, Deadly Dispute, Red Dragon, which deals 4 damage to an opponent, Dungeon Crawler, and Cave of the Frost Dragon, which can become a 3/4 white dragon creature with flying until end of turn, which can be really useful. Pack 4. Half-Elf Monk Vigilance. For 2 white lands, tap target creature. Pixie Guide, flying. If you would roll 1 or more dice, instead roll that many dice +1 and ignore the lowest roll. Brazen Dwarf, Earth Cult Elemental, Gloomstalker, Barbarian Class, it's a new one. If you would roll 1 or more dice, instead roll that many dice +1 and ignore the lowest roll. Same as Pixie Guide, Level 2, whenever you roll one or more dice, target creature you control gets plus 2 plus 0 and gains menace until end of turn. Level 3, creatures you control have haste. Retzilex, Illithid Scholar, legendary creature. Whenever a creature you control becomes blocked, you may return it to its owner's hand. Whenever one or more creatures you control deal combat damage to a player, draw a card, which is really strong. Draw cards is always strong, in my opinion. And the fifth and last pack, but just for now, there will be more in the future. So please like and subscribe, that would make me happy. And let's go for the last pack. Nothing new for now. Baelor Singer, Herald of Hadar, Celestial Unicorn, which is a nice picture there, Gloomstalker, Zombie Ogre, Blink Dog, Eccentric Empress. He enters the battlefield, venture into the dungeon at the beginning of combat on your turn. If you've completed a dungeon, up to one target creature becomes a bird with base power and toughness 1/1 and flying until end of turn. Den of the Bugbear, land. Until end of turn, Den of the Bugbear becomes a 3 red goblin creature. Whenever this creature attacks, create a 1/1 red goblin creature token that's tapped and attacking. That's useful for goblin decks. Nice. So yeah, thank you for watching and I hope to see you soon in the next booster pack opening of Magic the Gathering Arena. See you soon.